call us old-fashioned, but we feel putting a massive hairy arachnid in an otherwise delicious cheese toastie is a relationship deal-breaker. That said, Kirsty Matthews recently threw caution to the wind when making her other half Daniel Brooks a snack. Kirsty prepared Daniel a toastie with pepperoni, cheese, ham, jalapenos and some chili sauce. Deciding it clearly needed a little something extra, she then added a dead zebra tarantula. As you do. Zebra tarantulas are in fact edible, not that that's a huge pull to run out and stockpile them. The spider fall apart as she picks it apart and prepares it. Not in a nice, mouth-watering way, but in a way that will make you shudder and dry heave. The toastie is then duly served up to an unsuspecting Daniel who at first appears to be enjoying it. Even the fact there's someone laughing hysterically at random intervals in the background doesn't seem to alarm him initially. Soon enough though, he spots there's something slightly amiss with his toastie, and pries it open to see what's inside. Ever the considerate girlfriend, Kirsty then follows Daniel through the house and you can hear him being sick in the bathroom. We said relationship deal breaker.